Y'all know any of these songs? You should sing them. You should sing them real loud.
So I have like gold records, you know, stuff like that. And then I have these DVD kind of tapes. Oh my God, I have like so many different formats. Because I used to basically carry a camera around everywhere we went.
I'm in love with them just like you are. Here they are, the end.
Immediately drawn to each other.
Thank you.
When we started seeing together, an explosion went off, and I was like, this is it. But something about what you had to be as a girl didn't fit in with what we wanted to be as the Indigo Girls.
Back then, there were very few artists that were out. Very few.
People feared for their careers.
The next part of this is media. Indigo Girls never been featured in a mainstream rock press magazine. I'm talking about Spin and Rolling Stone. I'm told the reason for our lack of press is our lack of radio play, but I know that it's the fact that we're political lesbians.
Go, go, go.
Changes the way you think about the world and what your role is in it.
I'm trying to tell you something about my life.
They helped me understand who I was and who I wanted to be. The Indigo Girls completely saved my life.
Closer I am to pine. Closer I am to pine, yeah.
You're gonna be sorry that you asked for this, because it's a lot of shit.